We'll soon be arriving at our port, Chrysanthemum. It's only been a short while we've worked with you, but we appreciate your help. You'll be paid what you're owed for your services, so don't worry. Friends are hard to come by, but if we're still alive, then we'll see each other again. You are aware that your ownership rights remain in the possession of Port Pennywort? The port may be gone, but that doesn't invalidate the contract. We have just received an official request to return you from the Governor of Pennywort. Gleipnir will be mediating the delivery from Port Chrysanthemum to Port Pennywort. I'm afraid that's not possible. It's the way of the times we're in. When things are chaotic, you need to stick to the rules. We will fulfill our contractual obligation to transport Fiend to Gleipnir. I imagine your contracts will be revised, and you'll find work at new ports. So this deal between us will last only until we reach Chrysanthemum. So, please, let's make it count.
Sure, I'll play with you. I detest my love against those rules. arriving at the port's underground entrance.
So this is Hilda's port.
Awesome.
It is fairly pleasant, isn't it?
Oh, look! The seeds we planted are starting to come up, ma'am.
My, time really does fly, doesn't it?
Whoa! Are those real strawberries?
Ma'am!
It's nice to be home.
Did you bring presents? Nothing again? You're so forgetful, ma'am!
Got you. Ta-da! Here you are.
Wow! This is great! Thank you! You're the best, ma'am!
How do you find this kind of stuff?
Good instincts. Things circulate. They eventually surface, even if you can't purchase them openly.
Wow. You're pretty in the know. For an adult.
Compared to some, perhaps.
Okay, everyone! Over here! Okay! Anything fun happen while I was gone? You should have seen what he did. It was so funny. I told you not to tell. I'm gonna tell her about you.
I had no idea there were any ports like this.
It took longer than I expected to come this far, but this place is my pride and joy. It means everything to me.
Hilda. You're taking in orphans, aren't you?
That I am, though not all of them are here because of that. There are kids like Lulu here, too. I would like to have her working here as well, someday.
Yeah, it would be great if the kids from our port could stay here, too.
That's not possible, Hugo. As it stands right now, your port contracts are still legally binding, and that includes all of the children.
Yeah, I understand. It's just that I saw all this and, you know.
Hugo.
But we've got our own path to walk. Thanks, Hilda, for showing me all of this.
Hilda's pretty impressive. I think I'm beginning to understand what it means to have a port of your own. Honestly, it's a bit of a shock, seeing all of this. Whoa, just hear me out. The first thing we need to do is gain our freedom. That's the issue. I was thinking of taking a gamble. The world is made up of rules and contracts. We just need to squeeze in there. We can use our unique talents as leverage. If we've got the tools, we can work. Yeah, exactly. Let's talk with the others. Right, then we better get going.